Hello, Mike here with a quick video on how to add a contact form to your sidebar in WordPress. WordPress sidebars make it easy to add little helpful features and links to your users, so it can be the perfect place for a contact form. Let's get started. First, make sure you have the Formidable Forms plugin installed. It comes with the default contact form ready to go. If you've deleted yours for whatever reason, don't worry, you can quickly get another one from Formidable Forms templates. Okay, so the form's here. I won't even open it up because it's not needed. What we need to do now is go into the customize options of our current theme so we can edit the sidebar. Now, this won't be true in every case, but the vast majority of free themes you use will have a sidebar listed under widgets. In this case, it has three widget areas, but we're going to worry about the sidebar. You can see mine here, with various links, a search bar, and an audio file like it's a MySpace page, and more. But we need to add a form. And look at that, Formidable Forms has its own widget. That's handy. We'll choose the widget and choose the correct form. I want there to be a little title about the form, so I'll add something. And I want the people to see it as soon as they load my page, so I'll reorder these widgets and move it right below the search bar. Done. And that's it, a contact form added to the sidebar with no code for free. Now stay tuned and definitely subscribe. Next week we have a big announcement for both the free and pro versions of Formidable Forms. You won't want to miss it. I'll see you then.